I'm Natalie Tupta, and I'm the president of the Public Interest Law Association at Duquesne Law School.
Hi, I'm Rachel Wanger, and I'm the vice president of PILA.
Since 1993, PILA has been providing a sense of community and support to law students interested in seeking public interest law careers.
One of the ways in which we do this is by providing funding to students who are helping those with limited access to legal services.
And now PILA is asking you to donate to support our 2018 fellows. And here are some stories from the past PILA fellows about their experiences.
Hi, my name is Adrian Box, and I'm a third-year law student.
My name's Taylor Fry, and I'm a second-year law student.
I'm Stephanie Novak, also a second-year law student.
I was fortunate enough to receive a PILA fellowship the summer of 2016. I interned at the Allegheny County Office of Conflict Counsel in the Dependency Division, which represents children in the child welfare system. I was able to witness firsthand the passionate advocacy that these attorneys had for children that are abused and neglected, and this furthered my passion to advocate for juveniles' rights.
I was fortunate enough to gain the PILA Fellowship the summer of 2017 at the Pennsylvania Innocence Project here in Allegheny County. And not only did the fellowship provide me with the opportunity to work with individuals in prison who've been wrongfully convicted, it also provided me with funds that offset my grocery costs and travel expenses throughout the summer.
I received the PILA Fellowship in the summer of 2017. I was able to accept a position with Fair Shake Environmental Legal Services, which would normally be an unpaid position. And at Fair Shake, we represent clients who are dealing with issues such as water contamination or health problems related to air pollution.
I believe we can all agree that these experiences have been invaluable, and we hope that future students have the same opportunities that we do and are afforded the opportunity to help public interest organizations through the PILA Fellowship.
Thank you all for your generous donations. Any amount that you're able to give us is very helpful to our 2018 PILA Fellows. On behalf of all of the past and future PILA Fellows,
thank you.